Security Forces Airmen endured Day Zero, also known as Smoke Day, during their Quick Response Team tryouts at Osan Air Base. During this intense training, these members were challenged both physically and mentally to complete different scenarios, from performing high-load drags and a 5K squad run with a 100-pound log. 27 airmen pushed themselves to the limit in hopes of becoming part of the Quick Response Team.